Nintendo has just released the latest patch for its paint shooting extravaganza Splatoon 2, and while it doesn't really have much to add in terms of in-game items, it does do quite a bit of good, as it squashes several bugs to make the game better than ever. The update, number 2.1.1, is available now, and should prompt automatically the next time the game starts up. It fixes a number of issues in multiplayer, including removing a glitch in clam blitz, revolving around overtime accidentally ending too soon once the barrier timer ticks down. Here's the lowdown on what all is changed in the game. Changes to multiplayer fixed an issue in clam blitz mode where overtime would mistakenly end too soon when the barrier timer expired. This occurred when the losing team activated the barrier timer and then took the lead, and the barrier remained open until the match timer reached zero. Fixed an issue where hitting an opponent standing on particular stage features with direct hits from the inkjet special occasionally caused the shots to not explode or deliver damage to the opponent. We have fixed an issue getting into landforms when executing super jump from specific location to specific location in Port Mackerel. Changes to League Battle fixed an issue where immediately after a team's highest League power was updated, if results could not be uploaded due to a poor network connection or other reasons, that highest League power was not reflected in the ranking list until highest League power was updated again. Other changes fixed an issue preventing weapon test targets in certain locations from taking damage from an ink storm. Splatoon 2 is available now for Nintendo Switch.